morning, welcome to this new video. I have some exciting news for you guys later. But first, I want to get into something that I've been worrying about for a while now. Ever since I'm riding the Focus Parallel, I've been riding on these wheels. And one of the best features, I think, of these wheels is that they are tubeless compatible. I've been meaning to change to tubeless for a while now. But at the same time, I'm super worried because I've seen a lot of videos of people messing up the installation of tubeless and of tires exploding, white stuff ending up everywhere. So I have about an hour until I'm supposed to meet up with Timon, and I'm gonna try to install these new Aero Research Pontus tires. They're a wet weather racing tire, 26 millimeters. Tubeless. Have the tire, have some tire sealant, a valve. I'm just gonna give it a go and hope I don't end up covered with this shit. Oh yeah, because I'm really worried, I'm gonna do it in the bathroom so it might be a little bit easier to clean up later. So this is the bathroom in which I also always clean my bike. Very easy to wash away all the dirt afterwards. All right, let's see. Oh shit, I forgot about the valve. That goes in here. Nice and tight. First I'm gonna try to just get it on. See if that works, and then I'll try to put in the sealant. Got it. Alright, so the tire is on. Let's try to inflate it for the first time. If I paid attention a little bit, I should do this as fast and as hard as possible. Nothing's happening. Maybe some soapy water will help. Right, there's soap all over the tire. Time for a second try. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna use a CO2 pattern. Doesn't work. Time to whip out the big guns. I don't think I've actually ever used one of these for my own. I don't get flats that often. Maybe I don't need tubeless. All right, let's see. Can you hear that? I think it worked. Yep, there is definitely some pressure in this tire, and I love it how this is super frozen. Right, so now it has air in it, but of course now I want to add the tubeless sealant, so I think I have to deflate it again. Let's see how that works. How much are you supposed to put in? It's empty. So everything is in there. Right, I'm gonna pop the valve back in. Sixty PSI, there we go. I mean, there's some goo on it, but I think that's from installation, not from now. All right, so that worked. I'm gonna do the other one. In the meantime, and in 20 minutes, I'll see you out on the bike.
Timon, did you ever try tubeless already?
No, not yet. But yesterday, I did a short ride, and I was flat after, I think, 5k or something. And then, maybe time to change.
Thank you. Tijmen, what the fuck happened?
Gelukkig is het op mijn site.
It looks like it's one for the tubeless guys, zero for the old school guys.
Yeah. So they are ready.
Tubeless ready, they are, but Tijmen wasn't yet. Maybe Tijmen is now as well.
Now I am, yes. Kind of done with it.
So maybe this is a good time to tell you about the exciting news of the week. And that is that the guys that made my tires, Ere Research, I am going to work for them for the rest of the year. So Pete, the guy that owns the company, asked me to make a few videos, and now I'm gonna make all their photo and video content for their social media and website and everything, together with Mike, a guy from the fixed gear scene. But the most exciting thing that we're probably going to do together this year is that we are going to Switzerland to make a couple of videos about their developments with the latest addition to their team. And that person is none other than Fabian Cancellara.
Say what?
So
am I also invited or?
Yeah, maybe you can come.
Yeah.
We need someone to drive the car.
Yeah, to repair the tires maybe.
Yeah, also to replace the tires.
No, fast, as you see.
Well, maybe we don't need that because we're going to be riding Ere tires and they don't break.
But just to be sure.
Just to be sure. Yeah. Yeah, so that's fucking exciting. Going to Switzerland is exciting for one. Meeting Fabian Cancellara is maybe equally exciting. And then riding with him, shooting some videos should be very, very nice. And of course, I'm also going to try to make a couple of behind the scenes videos of that whole process like I did with Focus. Now, the tires that I've been riding today are the Pontus full wet tires. And then the tubular version, the tubeless version. I have to say, the lower tire pressure feels very nice. I can't really comment on the traction you have yet because I'm still a little bit scared to go through the corners or the wet corners really fast. I need to build my confidence a little bit.
So guys, always make sure that you check if your inner tube is not
poking out.
So we can do a little toe peak, air booster, micro air booster review. I used it twice now in 24 hours, so. Whoop!
Whoa.
Sticky hands, be careful with that. You can lose your skin easily. Also damage my hand. Okay.
I have to say, for a vlog in which I test out tubeless tires, this is perfect content. It couldn't be better. Wet weather, shitty roads, and a flat non-tubeless tire. It's starting to rain again, so I'm gonna put the camera down until we found a place for coffee.
Oh yeah. You can also use your inner tube as a cover, so you don't have a cold hand.
What kind of cover?
Never put your bike upside down.
Yeah. I'm definitely going to get comments on that.